I'm on the shore of Lake Memphremagog, where state police are entering the third day of searching for a man who fell through the ice on Saturday. They just released the name, and it was Jacques LeBlanc from Newport Center who had fallen through the ice. They say he was moving his ice shanty with a tractor when the tractor broke the ice. He fell through. And right now they have scuba teams along with the Newport Center Fire Department and state troopers searching for any remains of Mr. LeBlanc. We'll have more on this story later tonight as it develops. I'm Vanessa Misciagna in Newport Center.